Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is this hairstyle right here. It's how I achieved my afro puff. So yeah, if you'd like to see how I achieved this, look, please continue watching.
Olive oil and just put it all through my hair. You could use any oil that you actually want. I'm just using olive oil because it's the most convenient right now.
So next I'm going to undo these braids. The way I do my afro puff is very simple. So regardless if my hair was in a braid or if my hair was washed or not, I literally
just grab the front. And just rough it up. And I do the same for the sides.
After I have roughed up a bit, I'm just gonna wet the perimeter of my hair with a spray bottle. After I've applied the water, I'm just gonna get a small bit of gel, or eco styler gel, like this, literally this much, rub it in my hands and just place it on the perimeter of my hair.
So here,
wet it again. Just use this bristle brush to brush it. Just like that. And then I'm gonna get a hairband like this and cut it in half so it becomes like a long elastic piece of string like this. Like this. And then I'm just gonna put the hairband to the nape area of my hair, push it behind my ears and cross it over, just like that. And I'm gonna make sure there's no hair stuck in the hairband. I'm just gonna go around like that, no hair, no hair. And so I'm gonna start pulling it, and because I have medium to longish hair, I make my puff tighter. But if you have shorter hair, you can make your puff looser, so it gives the illusion of your hair being more. But if I do it loose like this, it just looks all over the place. So I'm gonna make it tighter. Just like this, keep pulling it until I get the spot that I want, and then I'm gonna tie the hairband. After I've got this position that I wanted the puff in, I'm going to start picking the ends to make it, you know, more bushy. So I'm gonna start separating the twists that I create, well, the braids that I did. And then I just pull it out and stretch it so my puff can be on fleek. After I've fluffed up my afro puff, the next step is going to be edges, sis. So let me zoom in again. So we're just not gonna do too much. You know, we never do too much of our edges, actually. So just gonna place some gel on the edge area. When I say gel, I actually do mean eco styler gel. Well, it is a gel, but you know what I mean, like. I'm just gonna smooth it in. Cause we ain't never doing too much. So I'm going to leave my scarf on for 5 minutes and I'll be back to show you guys. all very much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Don't forget to comment stuff that you also like to see me do in the future. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.